Welcome back. When driving into Hyde Park, part of Boise's historic North End, one of the first little stores that you'll see has been putting smiles on the faces of Boiseans for generations. Let's head to Hyde Park for this week's Sweet Made in Idaho.
If you're looking for the sweetest form of mid-20th century nostalgia, just head over to Goody's Soda Fountain in Hyde Park.
We use a real soda fountain from the 1930s and hand make all of our own ice cream, toppings, chocolate.
Since 1996, Goody's has been serving up their ice cream, chocolates, candies, caramel corn, and more in Boise's North End neighborhood. And though this location isn't the original, which started in Oregon, it's the only Goody's that's owned by the founding family.
We still use the same dairy over in Oregon. We get some of our chocolates there that we don't have the room for here to make. So we still have a very close relationship with them.
Megan has been with the little sweet shop for 11 years and is ushering in the next generation of friendly faces.
I love watching kids grow up here, you know. I have a girl I just hired who was 5 when I started. And so I've seen her, you know, learn how to use money and learn how to order for herself, and now she's working for me, so it's pretty cool.
She says everyone she works with is like family, and their owner strives to make sure everyone who comes in feels the same way.
I really love that it's here, it's a culture of like positivity, you know, where it's all about making people happy and having a great attitude and everything.
And it's a perfect fit in historic Hyde Park, where families flock to eat, walk, and enjoy the atmosphere in good company.
We're right on people's way home walking, you know. It's like, it's such a cool neighborhood for that, where, you know, people are actually slowing down and walking or biking past and spending a lot of time with their families and everything.
It's a North End delight that hopes to keep putting smiles on the faces of generations to come.
You know, it upholds all of the things that like Boise and the Idaho are supposed to be about. We're supposed to be a very welcoming community or very friendly. I remember moving here and everybody was so friendly and thinking that's strange. But now I'm one of those people too. I wave to everybody and say hi to people I don't know. And that's what makes us different, is that everybody's genuinely happy to be here and you know, wants to be a part of the community and to make other people's days better, you know.
And McKenna, I gotta say, I was gonna say, if you haven't been there, it's amazing, but you've been there.
I've
like
been
most
there.
People.
I love Goody's. Yeah. I love candy. It's my favorite meal.
Same your favorite meal.
Uh-huh,
oh
yeah,
okay,
absolutely.
Yeah, there's salted caramel chocolates. Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, everything. I love the little kid sour candy, all that
yeah,
kind of stuff.
All
yeah,
good
the
stuff.
Best. Yeah. Absolutely. Get to Goody's. Walk the dog to Goody's today.